message saying sorry for your loss. I didn't know if it was real now. Praying that they got the wrong number. Tell me how the fuck I got a deal now. I was going through the motions, I was doing all my shit. Turning 20 in the city, I was too focused to quit. Got on FaceTime with my granny and she told me she was proud. When we